Imperial Carter, the guy from part one. We back like Cook Crack. Gonna wrap this up here shortly, man. I'm gonna play like 4 or 5 songs from some new school cast or new era cast, basically. You know, from the 90s and 2000s that really embody R&B music. You know, Maxwell, Kim, Jagged Edge, man. I wish they really would have a higher level of visibility. They actually dropped a new album, The Remedy, that pretty much nobody knows about from 2011. It's not that great, man. They don't really kick it like they used to. But I actually hit them up for an interview. There's a lot of cats I hit up for interviews. Avant, Jagged Edge, Andrew Stone, who else? Some independent rappers, Macklemore. There's a couple cats, man. I'm always doing interviews. And the reason why I do that, man, is because I want to show the interest that I have for the culture of hip-hop and even R&B. So definitely be on the lookout for more interviews, man. This is part of my company, man. People are like, why do you do that? Like, this is because, man, it's my appreciation for the cultures, hip-hop, R&B, and streetwear. And, you know, just I want to build, like, a media company, too, man, not just, you know, entertainment from hip-hop and R&B and production and clothing and eventually movies. I just want to, you know, be my own little mini conglomerate. So that's what my plan is with Flyboy International. It takes time. People are like, oh, man, like, you'll never do it. Like, yeah, I am doing it. I'm doing it right now. This is the basis for my company, the foundation I'm laying at right now. So just be on the lookout, man. We're doing a lot of things. So please support us, man. We'll support you guys, give you guys shout-outs, whatever we got to do to make it happen, man. Just I'm willing to work with other people, too. So hit us up. But yeah, definitely some music updates for mostly from rap. There's one R&B update I got for the month of December. There's a lot of releases, as you guys know. Mr. Fab, I found my backpack too. The first one was cold, man. Mr. Fab is a rapper from the West Coast, so hopefully you guys will give him a chance. Rap a Lot Records, the 25th anniversary album. They're releasing the album to celebrate that. I can't believe they've been around for 25 years, man, and that's almost as long as I've been around. So shout out to Rap a Lot Records. The Roots, Undone. I can't wait for that record. The Roots always have amazing albums. I've been banging the last album. What's it called? Damn, I can't believe I'm slipping on this. But anyway, the last album, I've been banging this shit, like, front to back. Robin Thicke, Love After War. He's got a single, Love After War. It's pretty dope. Man, Robin Thicke, he's always been a favorite of mine. That guy can sing. People are like, oh, man, call him Blue Eyed Soul. But, I mean, I don't want to differentiate, man. Like, white people do that to us, like, or other people, other ethnicities do that to us, like, oh, man, if it's black something, it has to be entitled with black before you, oh, like a black doctor, or, you know, blah, 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 blah. And we do that too with R&B music or, like, culture that's supposed to be ours. You know, people want to talk about Robert because he's white or whatever, a white R&B singer, like, just label him what he is. He's an R&B singer. The dude goes, he goes in, he has a lot more talent than some of these black R&B singers. So, I mean, you can't get mad at him. The guy does what he does, and he does it well, so. I'm a big fan of Robin Thicke. Can't wait to see how his album has turned out. Bow Wow is coming out with Underrated. I don't know, man. It's kind of funny. I feel bad for Bow Wow because like, he's stuck in that team energy. And he's the same age as I am, but he's never going to break out of that shit. It kind of sucks. So, like, to see him, like, he's been doing, like, a lot of videos with him smoking weed and just trying to act grown and, you know, cussing and stuff. It's like, damn. Like, we don't believe you. You need more people. Sorry, Bow Wow. That's just the way it is. R&B tip, Mass Pack Miles. Say Hello to Forever. Common the Believer, the Dreamer. The Dreamer, the Believer, I'm sorry. I can't wait for that album. Like, the two singles that we've heard, Blue Sky and Ghetto Dreams. Them shits are amazing. It's completely produced by No ID. So, when those two get together, man, it's like audio crack. Like, you can't go wrong with that. So, I can't wait to hear what they got. Tiger, Careless World, or Tigger, whatever he got from Young Money. Lil Wiz Khalifa's little cousin or some shit. He's coming out with an album. Waka Flocka, Triple F Life. Yeah, he's coming out with some shit. I don't know if you guys heard of the last couple of weeks, but Busta Rhymes signed to Cash Money. Mystical signed to Cash Money. He used to be signed to No Limit. So, I mean, Mystical, I don't know if he can come back. I was a big fan of Mystical back in his No Limit days, you know. So hopefully he can make a comeback. Busta Rhymes, I don't get it. I don't see why he signed to them. He's a legend in the game and he should just be independent. But hopefully, I mean, especially because Cash Money, they're known for raping people, man. Like, the Hot Boys, fucking Manny Fresh, like, they're known for stealing people's money. And, like, I don't know, man, if you only get fucked, man, like, don't go to Cash Money. Same thing with Diddy, like, Machine Gun Kelly signing with them. Like, I hope Diddy doesn't steal his money in his publishing, because the locks had to pay them money long after they was off that label. So hopefully he got a good deal, man. It's just, you got to watch out for people that are known for fucking people. Don't sign to them. And, oh yeah, Juicy J, man. It's funny, he signed the Taylor Gang Records, man, with Khalifa's crew. It's good that, you know, you got veterans in the game, still keeping up, still being in touch, man, with culture. It's funny because these guys are legendary, man. Busta Rhymes, Juicy J, Hypnotized Minds. Like, I tried to go to the website, and they must be out of cash, out of money, because the website said, like, it was like, shut down, like, it doesn't exist no more. So, I'm thinking that the motherfuckers must be out of money, and it sucks, man. But they fell off a while ago. When they released Lolly Lolly, man, 3-6 Mafia, Hypnotized Mind lost all type of respect for me. So, I mean, hopefully he can do something significant with his signing with Wiz Khalifa's label. It's just, man, it's like the young Pippin, the old school niggas, man. Like, signing my record label, because that's the only way you're going to really be able to come out. But we'll see what happens, man. people probably going to be mad at me for saying this shit. But, yeah, we're gonna ride this out, man. This is the last part of the show. We got Maxwell, Pretty Wings, Kim with Heaven, Jagged Edge with Promise, and Raheem Devon with Microphone. Those are all amazing records. These are all guys I think that embody, you know what I'm saying, R&B, that showcase the talent and their songs, man. They have a lot of amazing songs, each of those artists. So please tune in next week. Oh, one more update. Sorry, you guys. I know I've been boring you guys with a lot of talk, but I'm doing an interview with the CEO of Karmaloop. You know, Karmaloop is a streetwear website. It's the number one streetwear retailer in the world. So, the shout out to Kinjo the Great. He gave me the idea to hit him up for an interview. I actually sent him my interview questions today, and the interview will be taking place at the end of December because, as you know, the Christmas shopping schedule, everybody shops during Christmas, so I'm sure his schedule is hectic. He runs a multi-million corporation. That's where I want to be in a couple of years, but I'm not at Karmaloop, but just running my own multi-million corporation, which I will be. Anyway, I'm doing an interview with him, so you guys be on the lookout for that. Like I said, I do interview with artists, R&B artists, hip-hop, streetwear connoisseurs, man, you know, brand designers. If you guys want to do interviews with me, like, hit me up. Like I said, we have all my contact information. But yeah, man, tune in to Flyboy Radio, Flyboy International. We're doing big things. I appreciate you guys for tuning in to my views that I do have. And, you know, good music. Have a good weekend. Imperial Carter, Flyboy Radio. We out.
Time will bring the real end of our trial. One day there'll be no remnants, no trace, no residual feelings within you. One day you won't remember, man. Your face will be the reason I smile, but I will not see what I cannot have forever. I'll always love you. I hope you feel the same. Oh, you played me dirty. Your game was so bad. Toy when my affliction had to fill out my prescription. Found the way I'm a be. I had to set you free. A way for me to see clearly the way that love can be when you are not with me. Yeah. pretty wings, y'all. Heaven's in you.